This is what they nicknamed a two-woman saw. The guy that you just saw start this saw has a collection of over 7,000 chainsaws. He travels with his wife to logging shows and antique tractor shows, and they demonstrate these antique two-man saws. Well, his wife thought it would be fun to have a smaller, more petite version, and they came up with this 29cc saw with a 5-foot bar on it.